I was making best smoke.
They had the hoses, and then they had the doggone billy clubs, and they had the dogs biting us. They had the horse. The horse is supposed to be a kind animal. He ain't supposed to be coming down here trampling on these people, but you done taught that horse to be wicked, huh? And trample on folks. That's what I remember. I seen it. If I was to go back in the film, I could see him trampling on us with the doggone horses.
No justice, no peace, fuck the police.
You're the oath keepers to keep the oath. You're the oath keepers to keep the oath. You're the oath keepers to keep the oath. But I don't know what that's all about because I ain't studied it, okay? I know what kind of oath I got, and it don't match with what you're doing on here today. It's not matching what you're doing out here today.
Murderers! 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 Murder
one of the ones that got clapped with all the horses and got out. Yeah, still living with the doggone trauma. Still living with, and you want us to put a band-aid on it? What kind of band-aid you got to fix it, huh? Mr. Fix It, Mr. and Mrs. Fix It. How you gonna fix this, huh? How you gonna fix this? Don't know how, don't know how.
Remember, they got no remedy. One, we are volunteers. They are not our friends. They do not serve us. In fact, the entire federal court ordered, the federal court ruling that the police do not have to protect people, but only property. So take that into consideration.